Hi, myself Moshumi, Senior Software Faculty of CEC Head Office. Today I want to discuss with you a very important topic. So without any delay, let's go and check it out.
In this tutorial video, I will show you how can you filter your data. There is two process to filter. Basically, filter is used to display records that meet certain criteria or conditions. So first select table header and click on home tab, select shorten filter, click on filter, or you can select other way, that is click on data tab, select filter from shorten filter group. This triangle is called filter button. Basically, filter hides unwanted records and display only the records you want to see. For example, like click on filter button, click on 004 employee code and click on OK. See, it hides all records, but it display on only the records which you want. If you want to cancel filter, then you have to click on reapply, then click on clear. And if you remove filter button, then you have to click on filter button. Advanced filter can be used to perform more complex filtering than auto filter. It filters a data sheet based on user's criteria. So for advanced filter, you have to set conditions below of your table. For examples, here I will set a condition. The condition is I will display records of accounts. So for that purpose, you have to select first department and copy it. After that, paste below of the table. Then copy your criteria from your table. Now select table, click on data tab, click on advanced. Now advanced filter dialog box appears. List range means your table range, that is your table. Criteria range means condition. Select condition. Then click on copy to another location. Now copy to, click on copy to and select any cells from your sheet. Click on OK. In advanced filter, both tables will be displayed, condition table and original table. You can also set more than one conditions in a advanced filter. As for examples, now I have set two conditions, that is department name and salary greater than 20,000 or less than 20,000. Again select department name and salary, or you can type. and salary less than 20,000. Again, select table, click on advanced filter. List range is your table range. Select criteria range, that is your condition. Click on copy to. Select any cell. Click on OK. This is your multiple conditions table. So you can also define employee code, employee name by using advanced filter.